So, like, next is the frying pangle, so I'm just staying up here. Hungary has arrived.
The computer is working. That's I'm so promising. Happy.
And so is a nerd.
And Austria's wife, too. Hello!
The nerd.
You're the nerd. Oh, at least I'm wearing glasses to see.
Fine. I think we can all count as nerds.
Sorry if you can hear the rain. Is this... What is this rating? Is this PG-13 or R?
Isn't this... No. This is the last PG-13 panel, isn't it? Then the next one is R-rated.
I don't know. I can't remember.
I think so.
I can't remember, ow!
Now.
Whether it's 4 or 5.
4 o'clock.
That it changes.
Well, at 5, it becomes R-rated.
Okay.
At five, it ends. It changes.
Sounds good.
All right then. You two have to behave then.
I was planning on it. I was just gonna ask what was the thing about the letters. Earlier
that
with Poland.
Oh. So. Apparently. Hold on. Okay, so apparently, a long time ago, I don't know exactly when, but you may have sent some letters to me that didn't get to me. That Poland stole.
Okay. So, what letters were they?
I didn't
they?
Get those. I did not get. I don't know because I didn't get them. But apparently they were love letters. But I did not get them.
Okay.
So.
That was a long time ago. And then I thought you weren't interested in me, so
yeah.
I just kind
I
of.
Like, I think it was a.
I left you for a while because I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna not deal with that until my feelings die down.
I was wondering about that.
Yeah, so that explains a lot. Okay.
Yeah.
At least we have that cleared up.
So Poland and me aren't talking right now.
Understandable.
Yes. Poland is a jerk.
Never claims that he wasn't. Especially since he, you know, continuously makes fun of me every single time I'm in the same room.
Well, you kind of deserve people making fun of you, so...
Says the one wearing fake glasses.
I just make fun of both of you, so it just works out for me.
Yes, Roderick? Yeah.
But I'm allowed to, since you're both my friends.
Roderick doesn't need glasses. He can see perfectly fine.
Mm-mm.
He wears them so he doesn't look boring.
I like how they look.
They're his aesthetic.
Yes, I... Austria, what would you say if there was a person in America who actually enjoyed classical music? I'm definitely sure there are a lot of people in America who enjoy classical music, just because America doesn't have any kind of music taste himself, people might.
Sick burn.
It's true, though.
Well, I would be happy to know that.
They wouldn't see you without the glasses.
You had good taste in music. What?
They want to see you without your glasses on.
They want to see you without the glasses. I said the people want to see you without your glasses on. I mean, I've seen it, but...
Yeah, I heard you. I'm just trying to figure out where it says so.
Because above...
Because I can't follow the chat account.
Wait, above if one of you guys...
No, because I like my glasses, so I would rather keep them on.
Austria's weak.
That's you.
With one of...
Yes, that's me who's managed to stay alive for over 30 years.
If one of you guys was lost... Crap.
Without a country. Sorry, Hungary.
Yeah,
I needed to return.
You are also the one who has been repeatedly... You have repeatedly gotten your ass kicked by Hungary.
You know, that just means Hungary's strong. Which is why you married her in the first place. Anyway, sorry, Hungary, you were saying something, and then Austria rudely interrupted you.
Both interrupted. Never mind. If one of you guys was lost in a crowd, what would you shout to get their attention?
I answered this last panel.
Wait, hold on. You did?
I did.
What'd you say?
Mainly...
What'd you say?
You know, France or Spain suck, or dogs suck. Like, those are main things that'll get me going, like, break down a wall. And Hungary's weak, I guess. I'll add that to the list. And Austria's useless, I guess. I'll add that one as well.
True. That's not true. That was a compliment, Austria.
Yes, I heard.
Okay. You look like you're upset, almost. I'm like, why are you upset? Okay. To get my attention, it would probably be like, either these two suck, or... like, female nation suck would get me attention pretty easily. So, yeah.
I think probably people joking about Prussia being dead, because me and Hungary are the only ones who are allowed to joke about that.
Yeah.
And, there are a lot of things that could get me angry enough to get out of the crowd.
Hurt.
Don't want to look.
Anyway, I have a question.
Also, I'm not Germanic.
Yeah, Hungary's not Germanic. Why do I have glasses on? Okay, so here's a fun fact. I'm albino, right? And albino people have really bad eyesight. So I got tested recently. I got my eyes tested and it was like, oh shit, you really have bad eyes. You need glasses and wear them constantly. And that's why I'm wearing glasses. It explains a lot, actually, if you look back at what I did when I was younger. Thinking Hungary was a boy.
Also, he's old.
Well, Hungary also thought Hungary was a boy.
Yeah, true.
It's true. I was pretty young, though. It wasn't like
you
I was an adult
Savina
person who thought
out.
I was a girl.
You thought Savina would come out. We didn't have sex ed back then, so it's fine.
That's true. We did not.
It's more the things that you won't notice they're dirty, and then, like, you take it off to clean, because there's, like, this one fingerprint that you have, like, right here, and you're like, okay, I should clean that. And you take them off, look at them, and it's like, crap, there's a lot of dirt on here. So that's more of a problem.
I wouldn't know that. But
weak ass glasses game.
America, you probably should get that fixed.
So any questions for us amazing fine pangles?
This should not have a scratch on it.
Or should we just, you know, to scale into insulting Austria? Because, I mean, that's going to happen.
Yeah. Do I have questions?
I feel like every time we have these panels, it's just insulting Austria.
Give me a second, I almost choked.
You okay?
I almost choked. Give me a second. I have a cough drop in my mouth, and I almost went down. So, okay.
Yikes.
Anyways. What?
I feel like no one caught my burn, and I'm disappointed.
What was the burn?
What? Okay, I missed the joke, but okay.
Hungary said you almost choked, and I said that's something Prussia hears.
Yeah.
No, because I don't go for oral. I'm sorry, this has gone out of PG-13 range.
Anyway, I don't,
What's the question, Hungary?
Anyways! I told you both to behave. Pressure gave it to me a long time ago. And I just also like flowers. So. I mean, I just like flowers. And I think I look good in it. So. And, beauty tips. You're already beautiful. So you don't really need any tips.
That was cute.
I like how Mickey Mouse is asking for beauty tips. Mickey Mouse.
Have you ever been jealous of each other?
Mickey, you're already beautiful. You do not need to change anything.
Yeah. I think, well, I've definitely been jealous of the others sometimes.
Yeah. I think we all have, at one point or another.
What's the worst thing you've ever done as a joke to each other?
There was one time I messed with Austria's piano.
Actually, if I'm happy to hear that's the worst thing you've done to me, honestly, because there was this one time where I kind of told Prussia that Hungary was waiting for him somewhere for a date, and she kind of beat the shit out of him when he arrived. So, it was amusing. It took him quite a while to figure out that I'd done that on purpose.
Oh, that makes a lot more sense, because I was wondering about that.
That was also around the time of the
letter. That was pretty bad.
So.
I mean,
I
you, Hungary? What's the worst thing you've done?
What? What'd you say? I mean,
you did not.
As a joke?
What's the thing you've done?
I mean,
yeah,
I did beat up Pasha quite a bit, but that wasn't a joke, really. So,
I thought it was funny.
As a joke, I did dye Pasha's hair once when he was sleeping.
Do you know how hard it is
and,
to get your naps
that was
white
an
back?
Interesting day the next day, because, having a bright green hair looks very strange.
Just a tip here for anyone.
So next question, each
it took
of you
a while.
One of the members
it was
of
green.
Angle over the other. No,
I haven't really done any, like,
no.
jokes to Austria in a while, and usually they're not bad.
We don't pick over the Pangle. The Pangle is love. The Pangle is life. We can't just choose.
No.
But I mean, it's hard to get back
you're
to a natural
with
white.
All things all like this.
It's hard to get back to white when you've been dyed
Pressure's
green in the
meme.
Night. Also, Hungary's a meme. Who is
I
your...
accept my meanness.
Is there a question before the who character?
Not other than what color, but I don't think that same it does. Who's your favorite
yeah, okay.
Disney character?
So, who is your favorite Disney character? I relate a lot to Sebastian from The Little Mermaid.
Yes, I Rapunzel also speaks to me very, very well. I don't know what about her it speaks to me, but yeah.
Can I go with Jack Frost? Because reasons.
Of course, Frost chooses a character who dies within, like, the first 5 minutes.
My life. Yeah, well, I was also gonna go with Hiccup, but it's like, that's also DreamWorks, so screw that, I'm going DreamWorks. Screw Disney.
Okay.
God.
Austria-Hungary, what was it like raising Italy?
Mostly it was
okay.
Okay, I mean Italy was a very nice child. We didn't have much issues with him. And no, my piano
he was
not
so cute when he was little.
Often.
Oh, I mean, he's still cute. Italy is still adorable today. What are you gonna do now? You probably
Whatever
should
you
check
want.
Your piano room.
Done.
Nothing.
No, this was my one. Remember the
so
thing I said about messing
Prussia,
with the piano?
Like 5 minutes ago when Prussia said that he had done something to my piano. Is that like a recent joke? Or
yeah.
Oh my god.
Have fun.
Yes, this is going to be so humorous.
You probably should turn off your fire alarm. You probably should turn off your fire alarms.
Get your fire extinguisher.
You guys are really horrible. You
got me beaten up for a prank.
Why did I even hang out with you?
You beat me up for a prank. I think I can at least set your piano on fire.
I had not intended for her to beat you up. I was just intending to, like, give you the wrong thoughts about Hungary's feelings for you. That you got beaten up was totally because of your behavior towards her, which was on you.
I didn't even say anything at that meeting. It was just like, hi Hungary, pan to the face. It was like, I didn't even do anything to do this.
I wasn't expecting you to come.
Then blame Hungary.
Austria, why did you think Italy was a girl?
I just didn't really question Italy's gender. I mean, it was just, Honoré put him in little dresses, so I was like, oh, what a cute little girl. I didn't think, oh, maybe my wife is a little bit confused about what a little boy should wear. I just didn't question it.
What were your guys' favorite cartoons as kids?
What were your guys' favorite cartoons?
Italy wanted to wear the dresses, and I'm not going to say no to an adorable little child.
Cartoons were not
a- we didn't have cartoons. We had, like, cave drawings. That was what we had.
We didn't have cartoons. You know how old we are?
Cave drawings.
What was your favorite cave drawing? God.
Okay, so that is the next one. What was your favorite cave drawing? I was a fan of the mammoth. I like that cave drawing.
I like horses. Okay. I don't know if Austria's gonna answer that. Yeah, but what is the favorite cartoon now?
I was a fan of the Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy.
What is your favorite cartoon right now?
I like the newer shows,
Steven Universe. It's good. I like all the ladies in that.
Gravity Falls is pretty great.
Also very good. Yes, I've had an imaginary friend. It's Prussia. He's gonna leave now.
Oh.
He's gonna leave. Oh, okay. Okay. So it's just gonna be the Hungary Austria panel now. Also, nice shirt, Prussia. Oh, now you're burrito.
Prussia, burritos are pretty cool. And forts.
Thoughts on blanket forts, Prussia.
I just said,
what is he whining about?
I like the blanket forts.
Oh.
I called them imaginary. Got it set. Prussia, Austria, did you know that some people really would like to see you two together?
It already happened.
You
me in the same room?
Right now.
That happens, but usually.
We are all together right now.
We're all in this together when we know where we are. We're all stars and we see it. I think that's how it goes.
No. Kind of, I think. They mean in the more romantic sense. They have been in the past.
Yeah, like, we've totally screwed each other, like, many times.
That is kind of what this sample is.
Yeah, kind of. Because we're kind of all together. Kind of.
Ah!
Basha, are you trying to drink that while you're in your blanket burrito?
I can drink it while I'm in my blanket burrito, I just did.
Alrighty. Okay. You just kind of look ridiculous.
Is Austria wearing my flag?
Well, he always does. Yes, I am. There we go.
Beautiful.
Wow. You have, I don't know if you have my, do you have my flag?
I don't have your flag. If I did, I would totally wear it right now.
No, I don't.
Rude?
No, this is not throughout to the side of Hong Kong.
Okay, Prussia, I have your flag and a little chibi thing for you.
All of it.
So there you go. You feel better
I'm
now?
I'm believed in. I can grow wings.
Rude.
Yeah, this is Frying Pangle. This is like, we're all in this together. Actually, no, I'm gonna keep this on because I'm cold.
Please don't grow wings, that'd be very strange.
It's like a fairy, you know, they grow wings. When they're believed right. in, I don't know.
Have you guys been to Chucky? Okay. Have you ever been to Chuck E. Cheese? Is that, like, I think it's an American
Sounds
thing,
American.
Like,
do you throw cheese?
An American...
Because that sounds English.
Slash
like,
thing?
You just throw cheese?
Yeah.
Because there's an English thing where you throw cheese down a hill.
That'd be funny. It is international? I don't think it's a Hungary.
It's definitely not in Prussia.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. No, I don't think they have it in Hungary. If they do, I... No, it's not. Because you have no land.
I do, technically. Technically, I have some land.
Nando's... Okay, technically, you have land. Anyways. Nando's, I think, isn't that like an English...
I think it's international.
Restaurant, I think?
I think it's international because there's some in Canada.
I think it's international now, I think. But I don't think I've been to it. Oh, I think there's some in America too. But I've never been to one.
I'm a fan of Portobello's.
Favorite restaurant?
It's Italian food.
I don't think... I mean, any place that serves good Hungarian food. Any place in my country that sells, like, traditional Hungarian food is a good restaurant. So some people think it's strange, though.
It is to newcomers who've never, you know, who didn't grow up with it.
Foster, do you have a favorite restaurant?
Sorry? No, I don't really have a favorite.
Yeah.
I saw animatronic restaurant down there and I thought someone was starting to talk about Five Nights at Freddy's.
State one good quality about each other.
Oh.
Well, Prussia's orderly and Hungary is kind. That's a good thing about each of them.
Hungary's strong and Austria's creative.
Austria is a very good musician, and Prussia is a good big brother.
Danke.
So, there you go.
We had a big pause to figure out who was gonna, you know, do this first. That was the main pause. Oh! Austria, you okay? I just had the sneezes.
Yeah, okay. That was the main. Are you okay, Austria?
I was just sneezing.
I know, I was asking if you were okay.
Yeah. I'm fine.
It was very strange. You look like you hit your head.
I'm fine.
You look like you hit your head or something.
We do have movie nights together.
We do have movie nights together every once in a while.
Occasionally.
Depending on when they're free, because like I'm free whenever, but it's like they have schedules.
They don't like when it's my turn to choose a movie.
August Rush was okay. But normally normally your movies are boring. I'm sorry, Roderick, but it's the truth.
Yeah.
It's a good movie.
I have. I do actually like the music, like the stage musical, better than the movie, but I very much adore the cast of the movie, so I'm kind of torn between the two. the best dancer? Hungary.
I can waltz, though. That's a very good answer. That's what I can do. I can waltz. Austrian, I can waltz. But, like...
Yeah. We all can dance.
Just different
styles.
We've
all danced together multiple times, so... Yeah. I'm a very good dancer.
I feel like an old lady.
As long as it's not... Prussia can dance as long as it's not modern. Thinks he can dance modern stuff, but he really can't.
I try. Doesn't mean I'm successful.
It's hilarious. It's fun to watch. I mean, if you really want a good laugh...
Kind of embarrassing.
You go... Yeah. If you want a good laugh, go watch Pressure, go do a dance.
I think I'm decent at the Macarena. And the Cha-Cha slide.
You can do line dances, which tell you what to do. Good job!
I'm pretty proud. I might take this burrito off soon because I'm starting to get hot. Like, I kept it on because I was cold, but now I'm starting to get warm.
I might put a sweater on. I'm getting cold.
Which one is the cinnamon roll? I don't think we have a cinnamon roll.
We don't.
As much as we would like, none of us is a cinnamon roll.
No. We may look like some. Like, I think I look like one. But I'm not.
We're more like cinnamon rolls.
Yeah.
Austria's not a cinnamon roll. Austria is nowhere near a cinnamon roll.
Don't let his innocent face fool you.
There is the devil incarnate in there.
I thought that was like Russia and Northern Ireland. Why am I Satan incarnate?
Oh, I said devil.
What's in Northern Ireland?
Because they're a prankster.
When did Northern Ireland...
They're a prankster and blackmailer.
Okay, I was very confused. I'm like, why? Okay. Oh, I don't want to look at those screenshots.
Northern Ireland is tiny Satan.
Mm-hmm. Miniature Satan.
Oh, Austria, what is your favorite thing to bake? Well, I like baking in general. So it doesn't quite matter what I say. I just like baking. I'm the most likely
to trip as in fall?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They both are very, very clumsy. Which is why I'm the dancer and not them.
You have a tendency to trip over our feet.
But, like, mostly Prussia trips because he's been doing something really stupid or ridiculous or reckless. I just
like
to trip over myself.
A mix of all the above is normally why I trip.
And then Austria tries to pull it off. Also tries to make it look like he's cool, and so he, like, falls, and then he goes and looks around.
I
to see if he's good to catch him, and then I always catch him. So it's always hilarious.
What is your favorite drink? I like white wine.
I'm a fan of rum.
Anyways. I like fruity alcoholic drinks. I also like beer, but I like doing, there's a traditional fruit alcoholic drinks.
I think I can claim that answer.
Who's most likely to bring it straight?
Austria.
That's for sure.
Austrian.
I brought Austria home, so I mean...
I was about to say the exact same thing about you. Well...
I brought both of you home. So I think maybe it's me, since I brought both of you home. So I think I win.
Okay, I think the question needs to be changed to stray nations or stray animals. Because it's me for stray animals. Austria. Not Austria, Hungary for everything else, though.
Yeah. It's still probably Pasha.
You saying I bring strange people into my house?
There aren't any more questions? Oh. Austria, besides
my lamp.
Design, you are the only Germanic to really fight. Why is that? Well, I don't really like fighting, and a lot of the time when I do fight, I kind of get my ass kicked.
He's not the only one who doesn't like fighting. Have you seen Netherlands?
Well, especially in, like, fewer times. I mean, back in days, I fought a lot more. Now I kind of try to stay out of thought.
He's not a cinnamon roll. Yeah, Liechtenstein could kick anyone's ass. Don't take on Liechtenstein. I'm sorry. That is a ban word. There, bud.
Yeah, this is you. Oh, you aren't getting any more warnings
okay.
from
okay.
this. Like, if you say
okay, I'm good.
Then we will have to. Pay.
Yeah, we don't bring up that. So don't.
Yeah.
Yeah. So,
it's the first time we've had someone use that word.
Funniest faces you can. I think Prussia's face is rather hilarious just in general. Still have to do a face. I can't do it, it's too big.
Austria has weak lip game.
No, I'm not doing a thing. Rob on it.
Yeah, it's too big. Here.
Isn't Hungary just absolutely stunning?
Always.
I am! What are you talking about? Thank you for the compliment, Austria.
A question for me and Prussia.
I think
what
I hold
it?
Like a pencil or something.
Are there more questions, or am I just...
Austria, what is your favorite thing to play on the piano? I actually had an answer to this. I don't... What's it called? No? I forgot what it's called. No!
Austria's a loser.
That hurts now. That hurts only too long.
Okay. So, fun fact, the reason why Sweden and Germany look the same is because they have the same parents. Egad! Such gasp! Oh my god! You're welcome.
They both look
down there.
Like Germania.
Germania's down in the chat, so like, hey Vati!
Because, you know...
I didn't realize Vati was here.
Yo. Yeah. Hello. Not my dad. Because...
Your dad's different.
Hi, person.
Well, I mean, he's kind of your dad.
Technically, I guess, yeah.
Yeah, father... It's more like kind of your eyebrow dad, I guess.
Kinda.
England's eyebrows became a separate entity, and it is down in the chat.
Oh my god.
Oh. I see, yeah, I forgot about that. Okay. You have heard of that. Yeah, my father is up to horses.
Please don't.
I think
the
horses are pretty cool. So it's not a bad thing.
You are a fictional character, and we are obviously real.
I'm sorry.
Obviously.
You just said that so seriously. I can't. Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, like, why would we want to be adopted by a mouse? Like...
That too. Why? Don't turn human. You're a mouse. No,
we're fine with you being a mouse. It's just like being adopted is weird. Ask Austria about it.
We're so cool. We are. We're the coolest. Oh no!
Oh no, the nerd has left us.
Oh, you're the only admin now.
Dun dun dun! Good thing I'm recording this.
We're all going to die.
Come on, I'm not that bad an admin.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, I was kidding.
I'm like, good
Uncle Austria left.
Uncle Austria? Who's Ladonia?
Oh. Uncle.
Oh, wait.
Ladonia, the
he's one I babysit.
The
Hungarian
Migration?
Yeah. He's on my table.
Yeah.
My nephew's
my
on
table
a table with me. That's awkward. My table with my nephew.
Yeah.
Sometimes.
Yeah, we know Sweden's your dad.
Like,
we just...
We sometimes do that? yeah, I did forget for a second. I'm like, wait, who's the heck is from Mandonia? Oh, that guy. Austria and I do play music for children's parties sometimes. Like, but we need to be, you know, asked by our neighbors. Sometimes they're like, yo, can you come up and do a song for my party? And it's like, okay, sure. It was in Prussia, not me. Can we play something for you? You'll notice that Austria does not have a piano with him, and I do not have a flute.
I forgot my viola. I forgot my viola. It's not here. I would play something for you guys, but I don't have my viola with me.
Maybe next time.
Why
Sorry.
Is the one thing I left to go murder someone?
I don't know.
Obviously, I'll sure have to go check the pianos.
Who else would I want to murder?
Pasha's still here. It's true. Switzerland?
Unless Maybe? You know Switzerland. But I am not stupid enough to take up a fight with Switzerland. I am not that stupid. Were there any more?
You just need to get close to him. He is a long range person.
Switzerland?
But anyways.
I mean, his favorite weapon is long range, so...
I forgot my viola. I forgot my viola. That's what I play.
Are we not talking about that stupid meme? I'm not commenting on meme. I live, like... Prussia doesn't really... He's kind of like a stray, he kind of lives everywhere, and every once in a while he ends up living in like on someone's sofa, and like living with a meme. I don't really feel like talking more about stupid meme.
You live with Hungary sometimes. Hungary is a meme.
Don't look at me that way, you are a meme.
Hungary is also a meme. It's not just me who's in this.
I am a meme.
Yes, but Hungary doesn't, like, live on my face.
I am, but I'm...
I normally live in my
but
basement.
I get turned into a meme rather than talk about. I don't. I have my own house.
I normally live in, like, Ludwig's basement.
Own house.
So
Thank
I'm
you very much.
I'm confused. No.
I do not read creepypastas, because creepypastas give me nightmares.
That's...
Stuff like Precious Face.
See, there's a reason why I make fun of Austria. This is the reason.
No. Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, 2P at least creepy.
I don't
pasta.
Read them either. So it's
wait,
not my thing.
Wait until the 2P panel to ask her.
Yeah. Go do that then. Anyways.
Oh, shy.
We only have a couple minutes left.
Give me a sec.
So
I forgot to play the song.
Questions.
I
Yikes.
Hate to play the song.
Good job.
Normally I'm not the one in control of this. So...
I know.
I feel pretty, oh so pretty. I feel pretty and witty and bright. And I pity any girl who is a me tonight. I feel charming, oh so charming. It's alarming how charming I feel. I'm so pretty that I hardly can believe I'm. Entrancing, feel like running and dancing for joy. And I love, I am pretty wonderful.
It is to peer pressure.
I should never dance as Jerry Mays.
Well, that was beautiful. Even though Austria was being a lame person. Oh, he wants him without his glasses. Here it is.
There you go.
I took them off like a while ago, everyone.
I didn't notice.
They were kind of hurting my eyes. Okay. Yes, it is my face. Wow. Anyway, so the German brothers is up in a moment, right?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
that's
so me. Hungary and I are leaving, and Germany is coming up here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My brother should arrive soon. I've injured my throat.
Alright. So. Again?
Mm-hmm.
Again?
Anyway.
Is Germany in here?
I don't know.
Yeah, is Germany in here? Germany! Oh, they're there! Oh.
Oh,
okay.
Yes, good.
Yeah. Alright.
We have 2 minutes.
Yeah, with 2 minutes. I don't know what we're gonna do, but
last
2 minutes.
Question.
Literally.
Like, quick fire questions. Like, one word answer. That's not a one word answer! Just ask the question if you have a question.
I thought, sure, I can teach you to bake lasagna. Yeah. I Germania, you are definitely better than Rome.
Of course Bati's better.
I agree. Because Rome's son... And also, you're better because, you know...
For anyone...
For
anyone who missed it, at one point, Prosh and I had a deja vu panel where we were, like, among other things, we were singing a love song as a duet. That's the thing that has happened. I just thought I wanted to bring that up.
Yeah, it was one where Hungary couldn't make it because Hungary was doing Dungeons and Dragons.
Okay. Also, we are all very pretty right now, obviously.
So that's the end of the frying pangle.
Okay!
Oh, we need to head down.
I want to kill some goblins, okay? And be a and I wanted it.
We need to head down now, so.